Stacking at its best, 1 ton of weight, 13 meters high. This is what Jungheinrich's electric reach truck can do. At SEMA 2014, global players are competing for the most innovative and energy-saving solutions for industrial trucks. The IFOY Award for International Forklift Truck of the Year honored winners in various categories. The best counterbalance truck over 3.5 tons was the new EFG S40. With its energy-saving mode, it is up to 48% below the average for its vehicle class and is still easy to drive.
So special about this is what the makes a difference in this case is that we have a new steering, the so-called parametric steering. So it adjusts the steering support while driving. So if you drive fast, the steering support is really small. If you drive slow and want to drive precise, you have a big steering support. This is a real innovation. You don't have any, I would say, alternative in the market. So this was the difference in this case.
Toyota was also awarded for their innovative Trago 80. Equipped with a maintenance-free motor and the active stability system SAS, the 3.5-ton vehicle is suitable for both light and heavy loads. The award in the Intralogistics Solutions category goes to the fleet management portal iSight. STILL has developed the awarded system iGo Easy, the first automatic solution to allow you to oversee your product via iPad.
With this system, the customer will be able to install the systems on his own without big support. Yes, he is really, really flexible for future situations in his warehouse.
Exhibitors in the field of materials handling technology are showing just how important it is to interconnect processes, workplaces and goods at CIMAT in Hannover.